Should you move a lot when you play the piano? Does that make it more expressive? Just imagine a surgeon cutting into you. Ooh, perish the thought. But would you want them to be moving a lot? Or would you want them just to be doing the minimum amount of motion to control the surgery, such as it is with your piano playing?